Everybody like Vanessa Hutchins? That's right. We know her best for her role as Gabriella in the High School Musical series. Well, Vanessa's new movie, Band Slam, opens in theaters tomorrow. But did you know she's afraid of thunder? So you've moved on. You graduated in the last High School Musical 3, and now you are taking part in Band Slam.
Yes.
That sounds violent almost. Musical
it's
and violent.
It's a war movie. No, I'm totally kidding. It's a cross between Breakfast Club and School of Rock, so it's a lot of fun. There's some great music, like Bowie and Cheap Trick.
All right. Well, so tell me about your role in it.
I play Sam, spelled S-A-5-M. The five is silent. She's introverted, very deadpan, and just a brand new character for me to play.
When you were in High School Musical 3, you guys taped a lot of that in Utah. What kind of weather did you have to experience when you were doing Band Slam?
Oh, I mean, it was pretty nice. During High School Musical 3, we actually had the craziest thunderstorm I've ever seen in my entire life. I was screaming and turned music up really loud so I could not hear the thunder because it scares me.
Are you're afraid of thunder?
Yeah, I've always been afraid of loud noises ever since I was a little girl. I'd sit my piano when there was a thunderstorm and just play the piano.
Any other weather that frighten you at all?
I mean, tornadoes, but
everybody's afraid of that. So. Yeah, no, we don't. Well, then the next thing you know, there's a house falling in on top of a witch.
Yeah, I'm not Dorothy of Oz,
No. Well, so Band Slam opens up August 14th.
Yes.
And your theater's nationwide.
Yes. Make sure you guys check it out.
And musically, what are you going to be doing?
Nothing right now. Yeah. I'm focusing on films. I just did a movie called Beastly, modern-day version of Beauty and the Beast. And I'm about to start another one called Sucker Punch, which is a fantasy action film. So I'm very excited.
Wow. Can you give me a Sucker Punch?
Well, bam!
A little close, Vanessa. All right.
I'm sorry.
Well, thank you so much.
Thank you very much.